d'accord. Là. Es frágil. Fortalícela con los sistemas soldados de Aras. En cualquier lugar, para cualquier...
V.
Johnny wants to ask you out on a date. What do you think?
Johnny's asking, or is it you?
Johnny? You're the one who said you got no trouble telling us apart.
Okay. And where'd we go?
Where'd you want to go?
Silver Pixel Cloud in North Oak.
Okay. I'll swing by the afterlife, pick you up.
Is that a compliment? Try again. Maybe you'll find some charm third time around.
Hey, Rogue. Ready? We going?
Where's Johnny? Couldn't make it after all?
He'll join us later.
See, you keep him on a short leash. Wise beyond your years. This Johnny's Porsche? Where'd you get it?
That's what was in the container. The one Grayson was talking about.
Okay. Got a lot of memories in this car. Let's go.
Silver Pixel Cloud, your favorite place?
Once, probably. Haven't been there in ages. Drive-ins went out of style a century ago. But Silver Pixel's still hanging in there.
Sounds like a prime place for a date.
Thought so too. Which is why I suggested Johnny take me there a million years ago.
So it wasn't his idea?
Of course not. His idea of a romantic night out was blowing up Arasaka HQ. What's going on? For real.
Meaning?
Johnny doesn't do a thing without an ulterior motive. So what's in play this time?
Johnny's changed. He really does want to spend some time with you. No hooks, no lines, no sinkers.
Right. just taking it all in. A selfless Johnny Silverhand. Apparently you're a positive influence on him.
Believe it.
It really has been years. Managed to shut the whole thing down.
V, try to get inside.
Can't stop us, won't stop us. We asked you out on a date.
All right. Do your thing. I'll watch.
Okay. Gotta be the past, this.
Guess we really are going to the movies.
Right,
bam, shalala.
Well done. Try and get the projector started. I'll get us some seats.
Sure thing.
Entrance is over here.
Oh, interesting.
Okay, looks like I found the projector. You wouldn't happen to know how to get it up and running.
Hard to see.
Look at that. Last played Bushido 10. Perfect.
Looks like a spurt of runny shit.
V. We're at a drive-in. Movie's the last thing we care about. Just want some background noise, a little blood, tits, and gore, that sort of thing.
Bushido will give you that.
All right, V, run along. I'll take it from here.
Have fun, you crazy kids.
Grabbed us the best spot. Hop on up.
This how you imagine this evening going?
Always knew things would have to change for us to just go out and catch a movie. Never imagined they'd change this much. Let's pretend it's 2015, huh? We just met, and I got no idea what a bastard you are.
But I like 2077, Rogue.
A far inferior version. Okay, so it's 2015. If you could do it all again, what would you change? Anything at all?
I do everything in my power not to lose you.
Johnny,
Hey. What's this?
Nothing, it's just... had a lot of time to think while you were away. What ifs and all that.
All that counts is I'm back with you. Think that's way better than any what if.
But all we got's this one night.
It's more than I ever could have asked for. Rogue, I'm here on borrowed time in a borrowed body, but I'm here.
No, you don't. Tried so hard to pretend nothing's changed. To pretend I'm the same Rogue you knew. Actually managed to fool myself for a little. Get back on my own.
Rogue! Fuck. Rogue's gone.
Yep.
Guess things did not go swimmingly.
Nope. Was gonna be a nice night at the drive-in. Now she's mad and won't tell me what about.
Any guesses?
Remember Grayson? How they spoke? How weird it was?
Weird's not the word, I don't think. He was toying with her. Could be something to that.
Gotta mull it over. For now, take me to North Oak.
That's supposed to help you figure out Rogue?
No. Carrie. Tell you once we're there. Movie was a turd wrapped in crepe paper. This ought to work.
Well, so why are we here exactly?
Heard Carrie got himself a buck a mansion here. Done well.
Where'd you hear anything about Carrie?
In and about town. Scream sheets are full of shit about him. Oh, right. You weren't around.
Mm-hmm. Your boy's night out. So what? Want to pay him a visit?
Yep. Seems as good a time as any. Know what they're writing about him? He's depressed. Attempted suicide.
What, really worried he wants to hurt himself?
Who knows? Either way, could give him some pointers.
Meaning you want to go in person? Gotta hand you the reins again.
Yes. Behaved myself last time, didn't I? I think I warrant another furlough for good behavior.
Okay. But I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first. We gotta get into that house.
Okay. Just let me know when you want to take the wheel.
Ugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive, at least. Something's gotta justify this level of tacky. Oh, fuck. Cookie cutter crap straight from a catalog. Doubt Carrie picked this. Always ate out. Always. Well, now I am impressed. Played a few of these myself back in our samurai days.
Acts like that run us many eddies?
Forget it. We couldn't afford it. That's Carrie's fave.
Even I know that one.
An oldie but a goodie.
What's this?
Old single we put out. No idea why Carrie hoards shit like that.
What's this?
Second Conflict. Carried always goes straight for kitsch with titles. Guess nothing's changed.
Never fade away.
Guess if I had a fave, it'd be that one. Oh, beautiful butterfly Carrie emerging from his silky samurai chrysalis. I'll give him that one. probably the only actual necessity in this whole pad.
Looks like he's showering.
Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Okay. Feels so much better. Now, let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable. We lost everything.
Who the fuck?
Keep playing.
All right.
Johnny?
Carrie?
No. No. That is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
Told you to leave, Samurai. Go your own way. Clearly, I was right, as I often am.
Johnny fucking Silverhand. Fuck. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire! Been waiting 50 years to do that. So you changed a bit. Nice rack. Sporting a new style?
Not looking all bad yourself, either.
Shit. Johnny. Oh, man. I need a drink. All right. Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
This is V. You'd like her.
The fuck, Johnny? Doesn't explain a thing.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yori pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Live here all by your lonesome?
Nah, got my cook, Ariel, but you know, he's off today. Miguel, what am I? Not your biz, Jim. Sit down. Start talking.
Steal yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Cause if I hear you spent them with the Nomads, open road, winning your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just popped by to shit all over my life, well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Oh, it is a heartbreaker.
Oh, fuck! Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
Uh-huh. And played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
Who's that?
Luis.
The ex-wife.
The what? You're kidding. How long did it last?
Too long. But don't worry. It worked out well. For her. Gave her my house in Tokyo, cars, kids. Yeah.
Worked out pretty well for you too, then. Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had Ned do our name.
Nancy? Control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man. Never did get what Denny saw in that guy. I mean, smart imp, that one. Maybe too smart for the company she kept.
Nah, Denny always went for losers, incapable of dressing themselves.
Oh, Hank was perfect. Half a brain and high all the time. She got to rescue him over and over again.
Why'd she never try and fix me?
Would have had to get in line, that's why.
Stuff about you being depressed. It true?
Nope. Promo stratagem.
Suicide attempts, too? Think putting a bullet through your skull will help your sales?
Didn't work for you. Nobody remembers Samurai. Now you're just butthurt because I manage fine without you.
Fuck me. Got no answer to that. Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News.
Could track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together? You know, jam or something?
Bess Isis. Damn, Nance really went for it. Though all I hear is part-time stripper with a thing for ancient Egypt.
Shame you died. Sure she would have welcomed your input.
How is she in general, besides having nothing to do with music?
Could ask her yourself.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would have heard if he was gone. Got mutual friends. Few calls and I should be able to track him down.
Denny might still be in the biz. Actually had talent. And a spine.
Yeah, released something not too long ago. Moved to North Oak, too.
You just said you weren't in touch.
Didn't hear it from her. I think she might be avoiding me.
You ever leave this house?
Nope.
You want to bring Samurai back?
Nah, no. Could do one gig, play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, got my reputation to think about.
But I won't have to explain what happened. All this?
Nah, we'll spare him. Hella boring story. Biochips, Arasaka's evil schemes, magic pills. We'll just say you're my new output.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay. Send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there. Figure it out with V.
Sure. You two get along?
Not lately, no. We don't have much of a choice, though. How am I...
Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You two have fun at least?
That a hint of disapproval, I hear? Just sit tight for a bit. Rest. Don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Gets sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Want to see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
What if this ends up like the Rogue thing? One big letdown.
Nah, this is different. Carrie needs this concert.
Okay, call in Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? I mean, Bess? Bess Isis?
No, this is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
I want to talk to Bess.
She's not here.
Calling from Carrie Uridine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentots to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. If anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totten tent.
Style. Minimalist. Used to have chrome just like that. Totem tent.
Start
too.
Moving.
Fuck yeah. Third floor. Hey, press the button.
Come on. Up you go.
My fingers are numb. Tinnitus today. Alright, guys. This one I like. Later.
Go on. You'll blend in. No problem.
Say what you want about the game.
Fuck. No fucking way. Remember that tape from All Foods? That's the Rimbo who did Royce.
No. Wouldn't be that stupid to show up here.
You the one?
Looking for Bess Isis.
Guess I gotta spell it out. You the one took out Royce?
Yeah. What, anyone actually boo-hoo when he went?
Look at this. A chance at a nick in the barrel.
Get the fuck out! Now!
That's the All Foods, punk!
I'm not blind! What do you want?
Watch out for that one.
Bess Isis. Mean anything to you?
You work with her?
No, just gotta talk. Heard she's here.
She's here, but you talk to Britt first! His call what happens to you! I'll take you.
So Brick's in for Royce now.
Yeah! Heard what happened at All Foods! Probably thinking Brick will be grateful, huh?
What, that'd disappoint you?
No! And Brick's not in a position to demonstrate feelings of any kind!
Yeah, if my alternative You mean we don't give a fuck what people think?
Okay, then let's say extreme music. What's that mean to you?
Look, lady, you keep trying to slap a label on us.
No, I'm trying to understand you. Chaos, a wall of noise and distortion.
Prick!
It must
all
form some sort of system or style.
V, what a surprise. What can I do for you?
That's next.
It's like I'm interrupting.
Wrapping up, actually. Bessie has overstayed her welcome.
Yet I still haven't gotten answers to all my questions.
Make something up. You're a journalist. Should be second nature. Say, it's an orgy of noise or whatever.
Carrie Uridine sent me, with some biz for Bess.
Carrie? Did he suddenly remember I exist?
You can go.
Huh? Just like that?
I ask you. No, that's what I thought. Trying to run a business here.
Thanks, Brick. That was enlightening. Let's go.
Let's Delta.
Appreciate it. Thanks. Rick seems all right.
Sure. Just too bad he doesn't know squat about music.
That's what you wanted to talk to him about?
Yeah. Tinnitus. The totentant sound. What I got out of Brick was scoff. So damn slow in this dump. Car's outside.
So what? Giving up on your story? I won't learn anything about Maelstrom's music?
Got lots of footage. Need to look through it, see what I can patch together. Come on. Fuck. Just hope the car's still where I parked it. Brick was the safe option. Really should have talked to the asses from Tinnitus.
You got some sort of in with them?
Brick invited me to one of their gigs. Problem is the lineup. Changes every time.
No media would ever go for the totentants. Except Nancy.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Oh, it could have been worse. This way you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Can't do like this. Hope it gets us there in one piece.
All right. So what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back Samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no Samurai without Silverhand.
Gonna be a gig in Silverhand's honor.
Got into Carrie all of a sudden. Thought he got over this ages ago. Well, guess it doesn't really matter. What's in it for me?
A reunion with some old friends.
Ah, come on. Carrie and Johnny were friends. That's it. We just floated around, sometimes got in their way.
So what do you want? An interview with Carrie?
Huh. Could write that myself, straight out of my ass. I'd want access to all his industry contacts, associates.
Yeah, not a problem. Not as far as I can see.
Here. Hop out.
All right. So, the concert?
Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay. Thanks.
Went pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
Yep, she agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak.
Awesome. Come down to Jig Street. We'll only show you our team.
Managed to contact Henry or Denny?
Just Henry so far. Dragged him out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise.
Security or style?
We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
To the bulletproof air.
What, me too?
Rayfield.
Why?
You're only worried. Gonna play with us, aren't you?
Gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
When a phantom itch leads to a fatal system error.
Those?
What happened here?
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom. Right then. Guess we keep looking. CK.
Have you fucking gone?
Who boy?
Danny, what?
Good you're here.
What are you doing here?
Is this supposed to be Henry's surprise?
Yeah, I obviously missed a few beats. Looks like he was holding some sort of grudge.
You're gonna pay for this,
piece of shit! So he flooded the pool with concrete.
You bet I will! Just
Henry
so I
did
can
often
back
get
again.
Emotional.
Maybe then you'll tell me why the hell you left
know
me
what
to
happened
die in
between
the street.
Them?
From what I've come to understand,
to
one day, Denny disappeared without a word.
I wish you would
hit
fucking
from
die.
I imagine that wasn't too hard
why
in his state of mind, either
to?
Out of it or
get
in rehab.
The fuck out!
Yep. That is, till
or
I
now?
Gave
already?
Henry her address.
No grand tour!
What about the concert?
Introduce me
I haven't
to
gotten
the
a chance to ask Denny yet. Doesn't look
go
good, though.
Near them in your
V,
day.
Talk to them. Carrie will just make it worse.
I kid you not, I'm a whack.
Not really my biz.
Go, go. They'll get past it in a sec.
What?
Carrie didn't they piss all over himself out of joy when he saw me
don't
either.
Know what? That I lost years of my life to a scoff bag like you? This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Carrie sent me. About the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me?
Look, it's awkward. Carrie considers you both friends.
What a sensitive guy. Shit. Given he's the one who set this flaming turd bag on my doorstep.
We're bringing back Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet. But no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Danny!
No. No way. Either him or me. Choose.
Denny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man. Denny wants me out of the gig. And we already agreed on everything.
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? Fuck. This is all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn.
Don't make me choose.
Maybe if someone would tell me what happened.
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement.
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Carrie wanted to get Denny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem.
Gotta go with that one or the other.
Yeah, not a problem. Should be able to borrow someone else for one gig. Won't be the same, though.
It won't ever be the same, Carrie.
Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Denny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful.
About to run completely out of patience. So? It's either Henry or me. Can't be both.
Rather jam with Henry.
I got exactly no problem with Denny joining us.
Should have thought of that sooner. Now get the fuck out of my sight, all of you. Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
What about Nance? She on board?
Yep. Putting it all together. So give us a holler when it's all set.
Nancy taking care of business. Just like old times.
Hop in.
Okay,
sorry,
about all we can
played
do
out
for now. Except
fuck.
Wait for Nancy to
I got
call.
No idea who you are or why you stepped into all this. So save your breath and go, okay?
Think Denny had a good reason to turn drama monger?
shit!
Set up super sweet like tonight at the Red Dirt.
Talked to Carrie? Didn't change his mind or anything?
No, not at all. He's pretty stoked, in fact. Haven't seen him like this since the Silverhand days.
Couldn't get Denny to come around?
Nope. Tried my damnedest, but no. Well, so, see you tonight. And don't worry about your axe. Got the gear all rounded up.
Sometimes it's hurry up and wait.
V, got something for you. Don't know if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhand's.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. She just whispered Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set. And you are?
V, we met at Denny's.
Oh, right. Shit was fucked up, wasn't it?
What happened with Denny? Meaning before you filled her pool with concrete?
I hit bottom. She left me. Almost flatlined right there in the street. She just stepped around me like so much trash.
What happened to you then?
I don't know. I was on some bad shit. Collapsed. They brought me back. But Denny was gone. Her friends wouldn't talk to me. Like I disappeared or died.
You look to be in great shape today.
Yeah. Carrie took care of me.
Didn't he just get you out of detox?
But I'm done with all that stuff anyway. Carrie's got way better goods. Pure as gold.
Thanks for putting the gig together.
Please. Carrie couldn't twiddle his own asshole without my help.
Silverhand was probably the same.
Worse. At least Carrie did what I told him to do, kept out of my hair.
Where's Carrie?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true, because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
Right. Can't let that full house down.
Honestly, got no idea who these people are.
Just strays. Carrie didn't want word to get around.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
You think the media caught wind of this?
For sure. Hyenas.
I'd worry more about Denny's replacement.
Carrie got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? Any good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
I got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with him.
Well, she's right. Ready to thrash?
I don't know. Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Now you mention it?
It's getting worse. Maybe this gig isn't worth it?
Fine, go out and play. I'll just sit back, tend to my bleeding ears.
Okay, fine. You got me. Have fun. Motor.
There you are. This is Drowson from Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan, huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never
Chill,
dreamed
of Joom. She's in the same boat as you.
Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaking under control.
Think my shakes are the same. Or worse.
Crowd got you stressed, risen me.
Fuck you.
And missed you too. All right, let's do this.
Yeah.
This is fucked up.
What is?
Actually, got pretty nervous for this thing. Felt like I had something to prove. To myself, to you, and whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Wanna do it again?
Huh? No. That was enough.
In that case, here. Take it as a souvenir.
You sure?
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing. Johnny! He's gone, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now. Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
No, you shouldn't have. Really?
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning you tried to shoot me?
Yeah. And earlier... And never mind. Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later. Back to work, then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
Well, it wasn't so bad, was it? Too bad Care's gone off.
Guess he had somewhere to be. Badly.
Probably writing a new song as we speak.
Isn't that what you wanted? To make him feel better?
Better, but not that good.
Johnny, don't ever leave me again. I can't live without you.
A little of that could go a long way.
Hope that's it for last requests.
Maybe. Now you get a chance to do what you will.
Gotta go talk to Hanako. Fast.
Okay. Your choice.
Let's go.
And that's when the groupies started crying. The friends like, come on, bagged him, didn't ya? What's wrong? And the groupies like, he said he was with the band, but he plays bass!
I mean, shit, never heard anything like it.
And you're not like it.
Isn't this where Samurai played its first gig?
Aha, what a night.
You do all right?
There are still legends about it. Music was so loud they had to replace all the windows.
Got me wondering where Carrie's been hiding you all this time.
There's a special on the menu just for Samurai fans. Ribs a la Silverhand. Pricey, sure, but you won't stop licking your fingers.
Well, you do all right?
Too damn well. Got me wondering where Carrie's been hiding you all this time.
So what's the plan now?
Get white. Carrie's town.
Have a good time.
Hell yeah, Carrie even said I'm gonna see some Eddies.
He shows some respect.